We played a volleyball game today and it was not like a normal volleyball game.
In normal volleyball, we can use our hands. But in blanket volleyball, the whole group holds a blanket in a hand.
And they had to hold that mattress with two hands. So when the ball came, they only had to use the mattress and throw the ball to the other side.
We set an aim. Where do we exactly want to throw it? So it goes on the right place if we have a right aim to throw it.
So we learned a bit of physics, like gravity and many other things. And in it, we also learned geometry, the angle that we must use so the ball will go ahead and how high will it go, everything. So it helped us a lot.
It also contains a lot of physics in it. Like if we think about gravitational force, it is like we have to measure everything. Like if it goes up, everything as it comes down, so where it will fall, will the other team will be able to catch it? And similarly, the force, how much force will we need to throw the ball so that it goes on the other side of the net? So what I enjoyed the most was throwing the ball on the other side of the net, because for the whole team it was very hard. Because when the ball was falling on the blanket, it was just bouncing and going behind. So it was hard to balance it at one place. But still we did it and it was quite enjoying.
Before the activity, once Didi explained this activity, I thought this would be a boring game with a ball and a carpet. But then when I actually tried it, I got to know that I was really wrong and it was really fun to do.
I also learned, like, when we are doing a group thing which is very challenging, we need to communicate and coordinate with each other really well.